the other agglutinogens. There are number of systems or agglutinogens present in our blood circulation. First is MNS system, second is Lutherian system, third Kale, fourth Kidd, and fifth Duffy's antigens. These are the number of different specialized agglutinogens that is seen in our circulation. When I say the Landsteiner's law, which is familiar to all of us, if an agglutinogen is present on the red cells, the corresponding agglutinin must be absent from the plasma. This is the basis of Landsteiner's law, or this is the basic Landsteiner law. While if an agglutinogen is absent on the red cells, the corresponding agglutinin must be present in plasma. When I see about Dr. Alexander Wiener, his pioneer work led to the discovery of Rh factor in 1937 along with Dr. Karl Landsteiner, and subsequently to the development of exchange transfusion methods that saved the lives of countless infants with hemolytic disease of newborn. He received Lasker Award for his achievement in 1946. When it is about the Rh factor, it is an agglutinogen present in rhesus monkeys. There is no corresponding agglutinin in the human plasma. There are six types of Rh agglutinogens, C, D, E, respectively capital and small. This is present only on RBCs. When it is agglutination, agglutination occurs as a result of mismatched blood transfusion when the recipient's antibodies attack the surface antigens on unmatched blood. Agglutination occurs as a result of agglutinins attaching themselves to the RBCs because agglutinins have binding sites 2 for IgG and 10 for IgM. Thereby, a single agglutinin can attach to 2 or more RBCs at the same time, thereby causing the cells to bound together by agglutinin. The clump of cells form because of agglutination. Plug the small blood vessels throughout the circulatory system, which will cause destruction of agglutinated cells membrane of RBCs, leading to hemolysis by physical distortion and attack by phagocytic WBC, leading to the release of hemoglobin into plasma. This is a graphical presentation showing agglutination seen and agglutination not seen. In first diagram, agglutination is observed, that means clot formation is observed, while agglutination is not seen in second figure. When it is agglutination in different levels of titer, that is, when you see that is weaker agglutinin titers and powerful agglutinin titers. Weaker agglutinin titer cells are massed into numerous smaller clump, while the powerful agglutinin titer, the cells are massed into few large clumps.